guys. So right now I'm walking my dog. I just had my first class from 8:30 to 9:30, and I take her out for a walk every day after my first class. So I have one more class. No, lie. I have two more classes today and then I'm done. It's my short day. I end at 12. So I'll see you probably at 12. To the rhythm of the violent breeze. We came to Starbucks. I've been so bad at vlogging. I completely forgot to vlog. I said I was gonna vlog after school. And I forgot. Well, anyways, we're at Starbucks now. I'm gonna get a coffee. Coffee. I'm gonna be doing an upper body workout. So we're just here chilling. I just worked out, showered, and now I'm gonna go make some grilled cauliflower steaks to eat with dinner tonight, and I'm really excited. Let's go. Today they made it like a teacher work day, so I have a hair appointment at 9, just because I can't take my hair anymore. And tomorrow's my birthday, so just to have like a little birthday glow up or whatever. So yeah. This little market and got like a homemade sourdough bread that obviously I forgot to show, but then we just got home and I made avocado toast and then like toast with like ham and tomato, and it was so good, and the bread was like literally still warm from when we bought it and I forgot to show it. Oh my god. Okay, so I just showered. I went out. Ooh. Okay, so it's much later in the day. I just went outside for like 30 minutes, maybe an hour. Tan, took pictures. Dude! Oh my god. But anyways, I don't know if I'm gonna post the pictures just because I'm scared they're a little too like provocative or whatever. So, whatever, we'll see. I'm gonna edit them. I'm gonna go do my nails now because they look awful. Look at this. They look like boy nails. So I need to fix them up.
Okay, 8:30 p.m. Dunkin' Donuts coffee run.
Sleep, and then I got an early birthday present.
Hey vlog.
So now I'm going to sleep. I'll see you on my birthday. Thanks. I freaking love balloons. I'm so excited. So I just finished having breakfast, and look at this cute little necklace my dad got me. I think it's so cute. And now I'm actually gonna do like the basic thing I have to do every day. I have to go walk my little woofer. We have to go for a walk. Muira coming up. She has to go pee pee. And you have to go pee pee too. And look how it matches like my aesthetic and my nails. Look how perfectly. My nails match. Ordered some food by the pool, and we're just here relaxing, enjoying, having a good time. Alright, so my friends surprised me with a drive-by for my birthday, and I actually had no idea. I was so surprised, and I thank them very much. That was very sweet. Now I put on a little outfit, and we're just here celebrating and getting the food ready for dinner tonight. Let me show you what we're eating.